Child is born in a world without unity. He grows into a man, trying to do the best he can. But the law of his nation is to take away his dignity.
I just can't get enough. It's you that I want. The Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want. He maketh me to lie down in green pastures. He leadeth me beside the still waters. He restoreth my soul. He leadeth me in the path of righteousness for his name's sake. Yeah, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil, for thou art with me. Thy rod and thy staff, they comfort me. Thou preparest a table before me in the presence of mine enemies. Thou anointest my head with oil. My cup runneth over. Surely goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life, and I will dwell in the house of the Lord forever.
All things are possible when you call on Obatala. When times are hard and nothing is going right, call on the warrior that's out of sight. When you're in the mood or the need for love and happiness from above, call on Ochun.
I'll base you. Oh, I'll base you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Wait a minute. Did he hang up on me? Let me call this black Afro-American Negro back. I know he didn't leave. I wonder where he went. Could he be at the tunnel? The fridge? The red zone? The hub club? High on hope? No. He's at the wildlife. Let me visit him.
Louis! Look! He's right behind you!
Damn!
I called you, but you were at the party.
Why don't you just leave him alone?
Never.
Why can't we start again?
Look, I've tried to be reasonable. Now I'm tired of talking. If you can't understand it's over, then all I can say is this.
Oh, Lewis, don't worry about that girl. Come on, let's go out and party.
Man, I wish she'd just leave me alone.
Just grab your hat. Come on, let's go.
Here.
Took you long enough.
Make sure you lock your doors.
Wait a minute. If you were going to yield to temptation, then why'd you fall for me? Do you hear me?
Man, I hope this part
is. No, wait, you listen.
Damn, that's a long line.
$5. Take your hat off.
called you, but you weren't there.
Well, I was out taking care of business.
Where did you go?
It's not your place to ask me that anymore.
Why not?
'Cause where I go and with whom is no longer your concern.
You weren't taking care of business.
And how do you know?
I followed you in my blue car.
Oh, did you now?
Who were you with last night? Was it someone I know?
Look, don't ask me that, okay?
Why can't we start again? Why can't we start again?
Question. Why is it that people don't realize what they have until it's gone? You know what I mean? You try to be right by somebody, try to treat them right, and they take your kindness for granted. And then you decide to leave it alone. You know, be a man about it. You don't go oops upside the head like the average Joe probably would. You just chalk it up as experience.
Why can't we start again?
And then 5 or 6 months later, after you've moved on, and after your ex-lover has been mentally and physically burned by somebody else's guy, combined with the fact that they missed that good old-fashioned in the first place, promotes their decision in calling and interrupting your life again.
I called you, but you weren't there.
It's kind of like winning the lottery and throwing away the ticket to play again. Somebody who's loving you properly. 'Cause love don't sit and wait for you. It will leave your doorstep in a split second with no guarantee of a return.
Why can't we start again?
You see, love is not about games. Like, let's see who's gonna call who first. Or let me see if I can make him run after me. 'Cause eventually you start the game and wind up being captured by the game.
Where did you go?
You know the way I look at it? If you don't want to wind up on the outside of your love bubble, you shouldn't fuck up to begin with.
I called you, but you weren't there. Where did you go? Why not? You weren't taking care of business. I followed you in my blue car.
Life is too short to live alone. So if you don't have your love priorities straight, then don't call me, 'cause I won't be home.
Why can't we start again? I called you, but you weren't there.
Thank you.
You know, I don't even care anymore. That's it. All I want is some sax and some strings. Can you handle that? 'Cause if you didn't come to party, take your dead ass home. Music, maestro. No, wait, you listen. Why this? Why fall? 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 Why fall?